I'm sorry if I see Monday.
Today is Monday and it is our first day back from winter break. And my kimono is by Mud, which I got at Kohl's. My dress is by Mac. It has slits on the sides and it's by LA Hearts from Paxa. Then my necklace is from either Charlotte or Rue 21. Then I just have my American Eagle flats from Gila. So today is Tuesday. My sweater is from Forever 21. My necklace is from Charlotte Russe. My skirt, which is actually a dress, is from Rue 21. And then I just have some tall midline boots from the shoe market. So today is Wednesday, and my sweater is from Rue 21. My necklace is also from Rue 21. And my skirt, which is actually a dress, I thrifted, but it is originally by Forever 21. And I just have some long tall socks from Forever 21, and then my boots from the shoe department. So today I'm wearing a shirt from Forever 21. My crop top underneath is by Charlotte Russe. My cardigan is also from Charlotte Russe, and my shorts are from Forever 21. I also had some beige open socks from Forever 21 and then my brown boots from the shoe department. So today is Friday and my shirt is from Forever 21, just a crop top, too busy, and it's me. My cardigan is from Forever 21, my skirt is actually a dress, which is also from Forever 21. Then I just have my brown boots. So today is Monday and my bralette is from Dove. My long sleeve-ish shirt is by LA Hearts from Pakistan. And I have ombre lace shorts, which I got from Rue 21. Then my gray flax from American Eagle at Hila. So today is Tuesday and I have a crop top, which is my neck from Charlotte Russe. My necklace is also from Charlotte Russe. I will show you a close-up in a second. Leopard print skirt is from Rue 21. And then I just have some brown tall boots. So today is Wednesday, and my crop top is from Derek Hart from Boscow's. My cardigan is by Say What from Boscow's. My skirt I got Thursday, and I have no idea what store it's from. My leaf necklace is from Forever 21, and I just have some American Eagle flats, which are not good. So today is Thursday, and I am driver's ed tonight, so my shirt is from Pakistan, by LA Hearts. My necklace is from Forever 21, Cherries, I'm not sure. And then my skirt is, it is short on one side, and then it is long on the other. And I also just had my paper flats. So today is Friday. My dress is from Kohl's, Jared McClintock. My belt is from somewhere, I don't remember where. My cardigan is by Derek Hart, which I got at Boscow's. And then I wore my knee-high Forever 21 socks and my brown boots. So today is Tuesday, and I didn't have any school yesterday because it was regular baking day. My top that I'm wearing, I got thrifted. Shirt that I'm wearing underneath, I got some Cherries. My skirt, which is this long and lacy, I got it from Forever 21, which is in a recent haul of mine. And then my shoes, I got at TJ Maxx, and they're by Cynthia Rebel. So today is Wednesday, and my sweater is thrifted, and it's
skirt looks like. So I have an elasticated waistband and then laced with a little underskirt. Then as you travel down, there's a little shear panel and then a slit on the side.